Hi everyone, welcome back to our new tutorial. Hope you guys are well. So today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you guys can make a digital clock using Python. Before we start, if you guys are new in my channel, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video, you guys can comment below. So let's get started. Now open your favorite code editor and create a project file and click right and create a new Python file. So my Python file name is main.py. That's it. Now first we have to import everything from our Tkinter module, and now we have to import TTK from our Tkinter module, and now here we have to import our time function, and from time we have to import strf time, and now we have to design a UI for our clock. So that's why it will be root equal to TK. And now we have to create a title, and the title will be clock. That's it. Now we have to create some level here. So our first level will be inside our root, and our font style will be DS Digital. This is actually a font style. You guys have to install this in your computer. This is the file. You just have to click one and click install. Don't worry guys, I will give all the link in the description below. And now I will give a font size, it will be 80. That's it. Now background will be black, and the foreground will be cyan. And now we have to pack our level, so that's why level dot pack, and I want everything center, so that's why it will be answer center. That's it. Now we have to create our time function. First I will take our string variable and our string frame, and I will put our clock format. First will be our hour, minute, and then we have to put our second, and then this will be for our AM or PM. Now we have to create our level for our time and the config. Now text will be string, and our level after will be 1000 milliseconds. It means after 1 second I will call our time function. That's it. Now we have to call our time function here also, and this will be main loop. That's it guys. Now click on the run option and click run here. So yeah, here you can see that we have our clock, but it is in 24 hour format. Now if you want 12 hour format, then you have to just change it here. This will be actually not H. Instead of H, it will be I. Now run again. So yeah, here you can see that now we have our 12 hour format. So yeah, this is looking beautiful, and I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. And if you guys really enjoyed this tutorial, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And I see you guys in our next tutorial.